What's up, everybody? Today we're going to talk about the kettlebell front flip. Check out this second angle. All we're doing here is a kettlebell swing, except all of the technique of the release here is in the thumb. Your thumb needs to be in the center of the handle as you push the bell forward and upwards using wrist extension and external rotation at the exact same time. So the thumb is a big part of this technique. Now go ahead and try it yourself.